This edition of Cow Tip Tuesday is all about the bull. Bulls often get forgotten this time of year with a major focus on calving, but lack of attention to the bulls now may cost us come breeding season. I'm Denise Schwab, Extension Beef Specialist for Northeast Iowa. Today I'm going to share three tips for winter bull management. First, separate the bulls from the cow herd unless they're still breeding fall cows. Bulls need rest and time to regain lost weight, especially those used for both spring and fall herds. Plus, it's important in order to prevent year-round calving. If possible, separate young bulls from mature bulls. Take care when mixing bulls from different cow groups and give them plenty of room to work out their pecking order. Second, if you miss the opportunity to efficiently add weight while grazing corn residue, it's not too late to put weight back on bulls. We have time now to steadily increase the body condition on bulls without getting them too fat. With bulls, both excess and too little fat can both cause major infertility problems. Bulls should be body condition scored just like cows, and each body condition score is roughly 7% of empty body weight. So for a 2,000-pound bull, that is about 140 pounds. If a bull is about a body condition score of 5 now, and we want him to be a 6 when turned out in June, we need to feed him to gain roughly 140 pounds in the next 90 to 120 days. To avoid bulls, especially those young bulls, from melting on pasture, allow a month or so to adapt to an all-forage diet prior to turnout. And third, bulls need bedding. Bulls can easily get frostbite on their scrotum if forced to lay on frozen ground, resulting in damaged sperm production. It takes roughly 60 days from the initiation of sperm production until it is ready to breed a cow. More information on bull management and nutrition, as well as bull selection, will be coming in future Cow Tip Tuesdays. Or you can check out the Beef Cattle Handbook publication on bull management. And as always, if you have more questions or want more information, contact your Extension Beef Specialist.